Cherche-toi.
She has no reason to lie, you know, but she doesn't remember that. You have to help each other right there. To keep someone, you know, to test before you just
take that mask off. I want to see your face.
Don't. I think that they have the same rules. They need to agree. The priest? Let God choose for you. Have some face. No, you want them to die? You're not gonna be able to do that each time, you know? You don't remember?
No.
Ask them, they're gonna tell you. You got it right again? Yes. But no. I want him to say that he was an asshole, but no matter what, you know, we spent time with him, so.
Please, tell me somewhere where we can go alone.
I'm going out for a different.
It's gonna kill you.
You're a real
69er. Bon appétit! Oh, don't use French right now! How dare you! We are losing time because of you, Daxo. It's rough, you know, because in his position, you know your strengths and all, like, it's logical that he's trying, nothing to lose, more me. Harry!
That's not the proper face. You should keep behind the mask.
I agree, he looks fine, really good. Juno, kill that guy, please. And without making any sound.
If you can satisfy me in 5 minutes, I'll change your life.
Satisfied? If you can satisfy me in 5 minutes, I might let you leave. Tell me everything. You know about the game.
Juno, oh, you're so good. But I've got it, you know, the fact that there is no connection right there, so it can't sound all of that to someone. Bad. You stupid! At least use him and push him to one of the glass. Oh! She's gonna kill you. No, manipulation, lies, it's a
stress.
You stupid.
Thank you.
I'm searching, you know, what is our plan? You're gonna take him with you? You're really gonna kill yourself like that, minion? If you're pushing her, you're going with her. It was not to survive her plan. It was really just to kill him. I'm a little sad. I really appreciated her character and the actress. That moment was great, you know, to have the two of them lying together, killing each other. Hurry, all of you, hurry. Only four of you? No. Whether you're right or wrong, it's one more step. So it's not the same. One more.
She once had a job at a glass manufacturer.
That was in the report. How did I miss that?
Is it good, you know, for your equality rule?
That's no fun.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, he's not so confident now.
Hurry, just hurry, please.
What was it, please?
Hurry! Collapsed. Yes, it's not dead. You have all of the proofs that you need, all of the info, so Jun-ho is gonna try to escape now. Do we? It's an order. And you, big of focus. Good or bad? Bye. No. You saw it. You didn't say or do anything. You know, he didn't scream like alert! You know what he's capable of. Only one is gonna win at the end. That was an interesting slow motion. I'm not sure that it was useful, but why not? He wants to... I'm sure that you can do it, Jun-ho, and if not, it means that you're gonna die, and for sure I don't want you to die. Hurry, my dear, really hurry. It was like he was gonna go back to the island. No? I don't know. I need my pillow, I need a little hug moment, you know. Sunbyeokke, Jihoon and Sunho. For all of the games that they played, I think that it's my least favorite one, you know. Like, It was an interesting one, it was well done, all of the things that they did during it, that was great, but it was really a slow one. All of that, you know, about seeing them doing that, hesitating each time and seeing the VIPs putting bet on it and talking about what was happening, so things that we already thought, you know, of, and we didn't need to hear them say it. It gave me the impression that we were losing a lot of time, that it was taking a lot of time, and maybe that's why it's my least favorite one. But it was a good one still. The two main things for the game, it was Sang-woo pushed that guy at the end, like Ji-hoon and Sun-byeok, they saw what he's capable of. Maybe at some point we're gonna talk about what you did to Ali, maybe at some point we're gonna talk also about the fact that you didn't tell Jin-hoon that you know what was gonna be the second game. That would be great, you know, to talk about it at some point. Maybe it can be the good start for that conversation, like you killed that guy just like that. And again, I know how it can sound hypocrite for me to say it, like they all kill people, you know, right now into this game. We can say that at some point they all killed people as a team during the one versus one. Like, again, what Sang-woo did to Ali, it was also what Ji-hoon did to Grandpa. Lying, betraying your friend, being dishonest. But again, it's not the same. Because I loved Ali, he was my favorite character, and because I suspect Grandpa to be the mastermind, the creator of all of that. And I have the impression that what we saw during that moment, you know, with the host, with his aunt, it was an old aunt, you know, so for me it was Grandpa. But yes, see, Sang-woo, I can never forget and forgive what he did, but I can understand it, and it would be in a way logical for the other characters, for Ji-hoon to be mad at him, discovering all of what he did, to judge him, to blame him. It would be logical, but it would be a little also hypocrite for him to do it. It would be logical and it's necessary and it's what I would do, but I can feel also that it would be a little hypocrite. But yes, that it was a big thing that happened during the game, and the second big thing that happened during the game, it's Duk-so and Min-yeo, you know, how they died. They promised each other that they were gonna kill each other, and also at some point that they were gonna stand together until the end. You did it. You killed each other and you were together at the end. It was not what you wanted, how you wanted it, but it happened. Min-yeo, she had to know that right there she was gonna die. Her plan right there, taking him like that, it was, if you're pushing me, you're going with me. I can't trust you, you know, if I'm leaving you right there, you're gonna push me because I'm right there and I just threatened you. So she knew doing that she was gonna die and that she wanted to die with him. Her plan right there, it was not to survive, it was to die and to die with him. I'm sad because I appreciated that character, she was fun and all, and also I have the impression that I fall in love with the actress, you know, really. How she played that character that was so fun, her face was so expressive. All of the emotions that she played during all of these episodes, I felt all of these emotions on her face, like really, I felt them. Okay, the character at some point was annoying and I was tired of her character and all, but the actress, how she played that character, she was so good, so great. Like, I almost want to keep an eye on her, to check all of her biography, you know, all of her lives, all of the movies and shows that she played into, to see if she was that good also into it. She was so good. We met the VIPs, they are really rich people, while they are just for enjoying the game, watching it into their houses, you know, on screen, or directly right there. They are putting bets on who is gonna win. I think that they are also paying maybe to organize these games. And they said stuff about this contest in Korea, like maybe these games, all of that, it's happening on other countries. They suggested it. Jun-ho, he managed to have one of them talking about the game and how it's organized and all on tapes. And for sure, he had a lot of big informations, so big that he thought that it wasn't important enough to leave the place. The Black Mask guy, he knows who he is, you know, who Jun-ho is, because he had his identity card into his hands and he knows that it's that guy, and after that he saw him right there. Something which is bothering me is the fact that he didn't scream, he didn't say anything, he didn't react when he saw Jun-ho like that. I mean, it's a mask guy, you know, we're not seeing his face, but because of the fact that we're not seeing his face, I would have expected a sound of surprise, a sound of something right there. I think that Jun-ho is gonna die. It would be too easy, you know, season 1, to have him out with all of this information, to tell them, and so we can stop all of this game and we can stop everything. I mean, if they want a season 2, I can imagine that they're gonna kill Jun-ho. Nothing is gonna be known outside, and that's it, they're gonna continue the stuff. And maybe because of the winner of that year, during the season 2, he or she can create a rebellion or something from the inside, you know, can be the first person to destroy that from the inside. You know, I can imagine that for season 2, so Jun-ho, he has to die, which is bad because I really appreciate him. He's classy, you know, I don't know how to say it, and he has some badass lines. I really appreciate him. So 3 of them. So I was wrong about, you know, the final game being the game that we saw at the beginning, episode 1. I thought that it would be interesting because of all of the circle, triangle, square thing, like to explain why we had that memory at the beginning. But now I have the proof that it's not gonna be that. And like I said, for the evolution of the games that I can see since the beginning, first one, they were killed by random guns, you know, into the walls. Second game, they were killed by the masked guys. Third game, they killed each other through a game as teams. Fourth game, they killed each other through a game one versus one. Fifth game, they killed each other and the game killed them. It was the balance of that. It was between that. So for me, the sixth game, it's gonna be them really killing each other directly. You know, for the evolution of it, I can imagine that, and it would work with my theory of the fact that the former winner, they are coming back to be masked guys because they are being blackmailed. Like, if you're seeing what happened right there and if you're not coming back, we're gonna say what you did, you killed someone. Do you understand what I mean? It's the good manner to have them, you know, to blackmail them, to make them kill someone directly like that on tape. Only one winner between these three. Again, even if I can understand his reasons why he did all of that, and that's why, even if I can never forget and forgive what Sang-woo did, I cannot blame him neither, you know, I'm divided on his case. Because of that, I don't want him to win, so I would eliminate him. And between Ji-hoon and Sang-byeok, they both have a family to take care of, to be there for. They both have reasons, you know, to fight, to have this money. I'm not sure that they're gonna have the money at the end. Again, Jun-ho's brother, we saw where he's living. He doesn't seem so rich, so I'm not sure of it, in fact. But them, they're gonna believe so, so they're gonna fight for it. So yes, between Ji-hoon and Sang-byeok, I don't know. The fact that we began all of that with Ji-hoon, it would make me think that he's gonna be the one to win, but at the same time, we saw him being nice, you know, with people, like being generous with people. Again, I remember that scene with the cat at the beginning. Like, he gave his food to a cat because he was hungry and he wanted to help that cat. Like, but also, you know, at the beginning, we had that moment with the kid telling him that you have to be focused on the price and to think about other things and all. Like, maybe it's gonna happen like that at the end. He's gonna be focused on the price and he's not gonna sacrifice himself, you know, because of that. I can imagine both of these situations, but yes, Sandberg or Jim. That's my bet. And no more than that, I don't want to choose one. Okay, I'm gonna finish this review right now. Two more episodes to watch that I'm gonna watch today, this afternoon. And that's it. That's gonna be the end of this season one of Squid Game. Oi! I'm so excited to discover this end and I'm so prepared also to cry, to be excited, to be surprised, to be shocked. I think that some of my theories are right but some others are so wrong, and even, you know, my theories which are gonna be wrong, I'm gonna be happy about it because I know that they're gonna surprise me, and I'm beginning to, you know, to believe into these writers to surprise me each time in a good way, to not disappoint me. Okay, so it's all for you for today and it's all for me for now, so bye for now, bye!
Wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me you built a time machine?